Hey, welcome. I'm doing some more Diablo 4 off stream, so if you're watching this later on YouTube, thanks for clicking. I just figured I'd play a bit of this. It's a night off, so I'm just gonna kick back and progress on this for a bit, since we're kind of getting to the end. Yeah. Dungeon crawling, a bunch of stuff. It'll be a lengthy session, I think. We'll see. I did put this on Discord, so there might be a pop-in, but, yeah. It's usually pretty laid back when I do this. It's just me listening to music and playing. So, alright. I don't want to get into the business of dungeons just yet. Cold grasps. Okay. Let's go.
I can't do that here.
This area is pretty massive, so I'm not sure how much I'll get to do. Oh, that was weird. Bit of a slowdown. Another area. More map coverage, you know? Oh, you've got to be kidding.
Beralt, our highest priority is the rescue of our brothers and sisters. Once they are safe, clear any heretics from the ruins beyond. Be wary. There is something unnatural lurking beyond the walls.
That was called grasp. Alright, poison hearts, let's go that way.
I must wait.
I mean, it's not about clearing a dungeon, so I'm sure we'll get to that eventually. Okay, hang on. I'm getting this. Come here.
I don't have enough fury.
Oh man, okay, that was like a... Is that a regular attack that did that? Found it. Okay. That one goes... there's a... There's a stronghold up here. I'm gonna do it because it becomes a town, and then we have a nice waypoint for this side. Wait, is it here? Hang on. What did I do? Oh, there. It's there. Okay. Well, I mean, there's stuff over here to get. I'll still do it. Oh, another one? What the hell? Oh, it's gone. Damn it. I got there as it was vanishing.
Oh, what a lonesome place to come seeking knowledge.
That's Laura.
He must have thought he had no choice.
Neither do we. Another set of eyes, at last. They've been searching for Timaway with little success.
The gas.
We need more fury.
Came here because there's a shrine. What's over here? Here we go.
I can't do that here.
Only two kinds of people come looking for old Timaway. Those running away from trouble, and those running toward it. Which kind are you, I wonder? Never heard of him.
We think Elias made a pact with the swamp to become immortal. Thaisa said you could help it.
Thaisa. Only she would be cold-hearted enough to send a child to die out here.
We've no intention of dying.
One of you will.
Oh.
That's the way it always ends. Go back where you came from. I won't have a child's blood on my hands.
I saw my mother possessed by Lilith. Driven so mad, it killed her. I'm not a child anymore.
So, if this Elias made a pact, it was with the Tree of Whispers.
Tree of Whispers.
There are many paths to reach it. But the nearest is in Ingorvani. A sacred incense is kept in the temple there. Retrieve it, and your path to the tree begins.
Nayrell and I will see if we can get some more information out of Timaway.
Okay. Yeah, I'm sure that's a thing. I'm gonna go do the stronghold. Just do this. Oh, someone's doing this. Yeah, what's up? That's cool. Alright. Claim. Potion capacity again. Okay, getting the altar. Alright, let's do this.
Something rots this place. I must wait.
Well, we got our objective.
Here for a reason. I should see if there are more like.
I don't have enough fury.
Has to be one here. There we go. Rank 7.
I need more fury.
One more.
I'm out of fury.
Ah. Survive the onslaught. What onslaught? Oh, in here. I wouldn't call this an onslaught. So there's a lot going on here.
I'm out of here. I need more time.
Probably gonna skip this. Yeah, look, I mean, this is, I'm sure this is all well and good. Boss time. Still looking for a helm to replace the current thing I have. All I have a minute. 5% up to 30%. Yeah, I mean that's nothing unique. Alright. Light the thing.
I need time to do that.
It'll be fine. Ooh. That was close. cutting it close. More overpower damage. Nice. Okay.
Yeah, give it over.
Left behind. All right, hang on. Click that quest.
Dear and I wanted to.
Oh, that was a bit. It's like I thought it glitched.
Into that cave outside the camp.
Bit of a pause.
Cultists out. But there were so many. Dirin was overrun. I couldn't get to him. I shouldn't have left. I don't know how to live with myself. If you find any piece of him, please bring it back. I have nothing to bury.
Yeah, not yet. Cultists are making a faith. Lost cause. Okay. Mark that one as well.
Holding this camp is a lost cause. We would be better off preserving Zarbenzet, not being butchered by cultists and rotting in the bog. We've retrieved most of the dead. But some personal effects were missing. Prayer amulets. Those cultists pillage the bodies and wear them now, mocking our crusade. I want them returned and the thieves eradicated. But the remaining garrison is my priority. Please help with this.
Okay. Lilith Shrine somewhere here too.
Not while I'm in town.
Oh, this is still infested to some degree.
I need time to do that.
Oh. Okay, that's that one. I suppose it makes sense, there's a dungeon here. That way.
Not while I'm in town.
Quite a little side quest here, interacting with dead bodies. Hmm.
I need more fury.
Oh, that's free stuff. So it depends if there's more dead bodies around here. It's possible, but probably not worth it yet. Okay. This can probably stay like that. Just need to find her now.
What?
Mm-hmm.
This ritual is just draining.
Only when meddled with by well-meaning but ignorant visitors. Have the voices quieted, Anita? Can you understand them yet?
It still hurts when they speak. They all talk over each other.
Yeah, I mean, this isn't a good sign. I don't know.
Don't apologize for things outside our
control. Blood on the hands, blood on everywhere.
Something
on the ground.
Still inflames your blood. There is only one thing left to try. It is ancient magic that should calm her blood. It will be painful, Anita.
Bad blood.
I hope you are prepared to pay the price.
I'll do whatever it takes.
Good. Go and gather 4 bloated livers from the rotting creatures out in the wilds.
Worry not. I will take care of it.
Anita is perfectly capable of handling this task.
I wouldn't mind some company to keep an eye out while I work.
Fine. Once you're done, meet me in the hidden glade east of here.
Bad blood. No, this is still poison hearts, alright.
I don't have enough fury.
What are we grabbing this from? Guess let's see.
I'm not ready yet.
This'll do.
Come back.
Things, and it makes me feel like maybe I can.
Mother figure. I get it. But I don't know, man. I guess it depends on what connotation witch is used here. What connotation does witch have in this game? Good, bad? To the hidden glade. Please don't be a dungeon. Okay, it's a makeshift dungeon. We're good.
Place the livers in the bowl.
This seems familiar. Already, we will begin. It seems like the thing that happened in Kyovashad.
Good. The rite is simple. I will draw beasts here, and you will slay them near the altar until the bowl is filled. Anita, protect yourself the way I instructed you.
Oh, I... Yes, Gulyas.
I can't wait for the betrayal on this one. Oh my god, the hammer just... annihilated them from range.
Enough. That will do. Anita, drink as much as you can from the bowl.
You see? They engage in dark heresy.
Oh my god. It's a bounty. Big fat bony!
What have you become?
No! You're wrong! Gulyas,
how dare you! Raise your voice to me!
Oh my god, can we just put her in the pool of blood?
To the demons now. Kill them all! And this is your fault! You birthed that cursed creature. These deaths are on your head.
Can I?
No!
Die, witch!
Stop!
No, she did it.
No! Mother!
This quest is kind of annoying. Just let her go. Who cares? Sometimes, you know, you're born into these circumstances and you do the best you can for your family, but at a certain point, At a certain point, it is, if it's making you suffering, making you suffer, I should say, suffering. You gotta, at the end of the day, live for yourself. But it's only human, I guess. I want to get a screenshot where I'm like, there we go. You are free.
Beyond anyone's help.
Nothing I did ever changed how she saw me. I was just a cursed child to her, all the way to the end.
My dear, you cannot save anyone who refuses change.
There's the line of wisdom right there.
She decided who she was long before you were born.
The voices. They're finally quiet. It's time for me to go.
That's a very valid point. Can't change someone who isn't willing to change. Can't help them. Came from a witch with bloodied hands, but still. It's a point. It is a point.
Anita's already gone. You won't see her again. But she left you a letter, there, on the table.
I'm sorry I wasn't able to say goodbye. The chorus of voices called to me, and I had to answer. I asked Golios to return my mother's body to Zarbinzet. She only protested a little. I don't know how to thank you enough. You protected me, a girl you barely knew, from danger so many times.
The voice is called to her. That's not a good sign.
This chance you've given me. I know it's not much, but I want you to take this as a keepsake. Truly, thank you.
Necrotic research. All right.
The cultists who infest this area believe that through rituals and sacrifice, they can be reborn as one of the Nangari. The notion is ridiculous, of course. The Nangari care nothing for worship, but perhaps an alchemical process. There is a powerful Nangari necromancer who lives in the fens. Bring me the necrotic flesh of one of her minions and samples of snake poison.
Yeah, we'll do that in a minute.
I need more time.
need more time.
Okay. Mark that as done. Getting there.
Not while I'm in town.
Have you seen this man?
There's a lot of quests here, so what is this? A debt repaid. Let's mark that one.
Looking for a man. Regular around here. Name's Flynn. You seen him? Lean guy. Bald. Got a birthmark on his right arm. No? Damn. See, my crew is leaving port here real soon, but I got a debt to settle with Flynn. I ain't one for leaving loose ends untied. Especially to a place like Backwater. Ain't nobody gonna be holding nothing over my head.
What can be done?
Flynn should have come back down the road up north days ago. I'd start by looking there.
Come with me.
Ah, it's a mess, got close.
Normally, I'd have done this sort of thing myself. But I'll walk barefoot into the burning hells before I go wandering the coast alone. The drowned out here are nasty creatures, and I ain't looking to join their ranks.
Okay, this one is brought to heal. Okay, click that one.
That arse Glyn beat me something bad.
I'll handle it.
No, wait. I gotta show them that they can't walk all over me, yeah? It's gotta be me. I just need you to get some wild red mushrooms from outside the walls. Ones what make you throw up. Find them for me, will you? I'd get thrashed by worse than Glyn if I go out there wounded.
All right.
Okay.
Ah, come on, Zill. Don't.
Dead in the water. Mark that one.
I'm not. Oh, hey, stranger.
Hey, you. Look at me. I'm not done talking to you.
I'm looking at you. You're, as radiant as a backwater sunset.
This is serious shit, Tomai. We both know there are more and more drown sightings every day.
Look, sweetheart. I'll do the work. Cross my heart.
Damn right you will. Well, the next time I see you, I'm going straight to the boss.
Hey, you. You're not from around here, are you? Listen. You help me out. I can help you survive in this place. Help me find any new bodies that have washed ashore. Check them for anything we could use. Then I'll burn them. And grab any extra salvage we find along the way. Got it.
Has it got a bottle just floating? Oh, it's gone now. There was a bottle there where I had my mouse. That looked weird. I was watching it the whole time. I was like, what? I was waiting for it to end. Anyway, let's just... We got stuff to do here.
Not while I'm in town.
No sign of him yet. Damn it, Flynn.
There. I see him. Flynn!
My god.
Got two people with me.
He's one of them!
No. Not yet.
Ah!
Well then, Flynn. Guess now we're even. Sure was. Shame he had to go that way. Appreciate your help, though.
I'm so sorry.
Don't
what
be.
For? Oh, you mean yeah. Flynn. Don't be. These things tend to happen around here. You get used to it. You have to. Backwater ain't for the faint of heart. Well, I should get going now. Here's something for your trouble.
Okay, that one. Alright, now we do your quest. Bodies.
Not ready.
What is happening right here with all these wasps? Good. And that's all of them. All right, now the bodies.
Got a body over here.
What about this body? No? Okay. Guess it's specific ones.
I was starting to think someone might never come along.
Are you all right?
Yes, I believe I will be. If only I might rest a spell and get some food in me.
It's gonna become one, isn't it?
A gracious offer. I'll do my best not to slow you down.
Looks like we've covered the coast. Let's get back before they run me out of town.
I love how he gets on a horse. He was stuck. Suddenly has a horse.
Our ship was overrun. First, it looked just like any of us. Like you or me. Until they claimed every one of my crew.
Good old drowned.
Wait, what the?
They are one. They have united.
All right, sweetheart.
Oh dear.
It's all done.
Oh, how'd your drunk ass manage that? And who is this you've dredged up now?
Ervin, ma'am.
That's
pleased
funny.
To meet you. My ship was attacked just offshore. These two were kind enough to rescue me.
Kind? Tomai and... Hey, I've seen you before. You were the one floating around here earlier. Wait, I see now. You didn't do this alone, did you, Tomai? You hounded this one into doing the work for you.
What? No, come on. I barely even noticed him there before. Honest.
Enough out of you. Now you there. Tell Sylvia the truth.
Mm-hmm.
See? Told you so.
All right.
Stop the guy.
I don't think you're in the clear. I see you, Tomai.
Lovely to see you as always, Zil. Phew. Thanks. You bought me at least one more day in this place. Maybe you should stay. You'll meet the boss. Be good to have you around.
Alright. Ugh, that was funny.
Hey, you! Boss wants to talk to you.
Okay. The greater good. Okay.
I hear you've been making yourself useful. Might have a job for you. Last night, bandits got into town and stole from the community stockpile. I'm still looking into how. If you could get it back, you'd be helping me out. And Backwater, of course. This is Alton, my...
Oh, damn it. I gotta go do this right now. You.
Handle this for me. And maybe I'll happen upon more work in the future.
Yeah, we can do this. All right, let's go. Okay, he's following me, but not following me. I know he is. Whoa, 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 what's going on? I've seen so many of these things today. There's some event going on that I'm unaware of.
I need more time.
Come back. Seen so many today. let's go here. Find the supplies. Bingo. I'm dealing with stuff right now.
Nah, Lyndon wouldn't do that. He's a scoundrel, but he wouldn't backstab. I mean, he would, just not honest folk. Damn it. I think I recognized a couple of these guys from the docks. I need to clear my head. I'll see you back at Lyndon's.
Hmm. Oh. Okay.
I must wait.
Okay, a red mushroom for Lumiere. Massive search area. Or is this one of these just foraging quests?
I need more time.
I don't see anything. What on earth is... What am I... Where am I supposed to be getting this? This might be something that I can't do right now. I would have guessed it would have been from getting herbs, but there's none left. I may have ruined this, potentially. Hmm. Weird. Yeah, I've looked multiple times, there's nothing here. I'm going back to town for a minute. This seems broken.
Mm-mm.
On behalf of Backwater, I thank you. I'll have to keep you in mind if anything new comes along.
I'm gonna go do some other stuff. I'll come back to this. Because it seems like it's bugged.
While I'm in town.
Good. Ah, come on. Wait, what is happening? The fuck? It's indicating that there's a bunch of them here, but there's nothing here. Well, potions run out. I might relog. Because the other quest seems to be fucked as well. Yeah, nah, this is fucked. This is what I don't like about the, I guess, forced multiplayer, is there are other people running through this, and I miss out. I would bet that's why the other one's glitched. Someone killed them. Thank you. Yeah, what else did I get? Snake venom. Oh, this is another one. Yeah, I'm gonna be lazy.
I will have these amulets returned to Zarbinzet. If only they were the last to fall. Here is payment for your service. I know mercenaries don't work for free.
This one.
I can't do that here.
I'll clear the board.
Farewell.
And then I'll probably relog just to fix the other quests. It's probably one that you have to grab ingredients. It's either A, I did it myself, or someone did it nearby. It's just, I don't know. We'll see.
Good. Yes. Give me but a moment. Then I will need you again.
Okay. Bad blood. All right, get that side quest.
The potion is ready. To be thorough, we should test it on both cultists and non-cultists. There are many bandits in this area. Find some, add it to their food, and observe the results. Repeat the experiment with the cultists south of here. Return to me with the results.
Okay. Hide near the cook pot. What? Here? I don't know how I'm supposed to hide when shit keeps coming at me. Oh, here. kind of out in the open. Oh, okay.
Oh.
Yeah, that was a weird quest. Near the crossbar. Okay, see, this one makes sense. Looks like they're washing their hands. It doesn't look like they're eating.
Unexpected, but it is disappointing. Perhaps those fanatics will yet find a way. But for now, at least, there are fewer of them causing problems.
Okay. Let's try this again. Except first, yeah. Again.
I need more time. I need more time.
So it's one of these quests that's probably just a result of the MMO aspect just failing. Okay, I'm gonna go back to town and relog. This is a waste of time.
Hmm.
I've a decent enough selection. Provide.
You need armor? I have it here.
Very nice.
Okay. Be careful out on the steps.
A little annoying. Let's. Hope this does something. It still didn't fix it. What? Okay, hold on. I'm gonna tab out for a sec. Brought to heal Diablo 4. At a specific location. Oh, it's here, but it. Oh my god, it just did because I was on the horse. Wow, that's dumb. Alright.
I'm low on fury.
I mean, I went past that a couple times and I thought that. It could have been there, but I guess because I didn't see the click. Anyway.
Now that's a sickening bunch of mushrooms. Now I just gotta figure out how to slip them in Glynn's soup.
Okay.
Can't do that here.
This should fill in the map. There we go. Alright, sorry, I'm just. Now. Guess it's here? Here.
tower bears an image of a snake. Her eyes are missing. Perhaps returning them here is the key to opening the way.
Cat. Hold up. Taking this. Am I gonna get another skill point? I don't think I will. No. And unless there's anything else. Another one, man.
I don't have enough fury.
Nah, nothing this time. What's this about?
Gems to open the temple. Death found them. It's the way of things. But I hear them still, their warnings. Four of us are dead now. And I am soon to follow.
Oh, no, just the sound. Anyway, we're done here. So this one is a real dungeon, but I'm not sure I'll get the dungeon completion for it, because it's main quest. We'll see. Search the slithering dark. Oh, this reminds me of the... Okay. Never mind. It's like a burrower tunnel.
I need more fury.
Which I'm kind of surprised we haven't seen them.
I need time to do that.
keep teleporting after me, so let's just deal with that now. There we go. Plague forms. Alright, now we fight.
I'm low on fury.
Had no choice. That what I just saw in the background though kind of hints at shit. Yeah, I mean, yellow means new area. The snack.
This must be it.
No. I mean, kind of mother snack. Incense. Escape. And there's Laura.
Good, you found the incense. I'll keep it safe for us.
While you were gone, Timue warmed up to us. Well, to Lorath. He's surprisingly nimble with old women.
Nerel.
She says there's an altar. That's what the incense is for. It's not far from here.
Where? Okay. Just panning the map across. All right. It should all lead to the same thing.
But why did Tyrio believe the Haradrim would be a solution?
We weren't a solution. We are. The world needs protectors.
The incense should provide us with the path to the tree. What sort of path, I can't say.
I can say that the time for questions, Nayrel, has passed. Damn. They must have tracked our scent.
Oh yeah, we're right near the tree. I recognize this.
When you're ready, light the incense.
Yay, easy thumbnail. Is it real or is it a vision? Sorry, out.
This creature, it's magnificent. I can see myself in the scales, walking on them like a path through the swamp. The serpent is the path.
Hallucination. Serpent.
What are you talking about?
You don't see it?
No, only a cloud of smoke.
Oh.
I can see it.
See the serpent now.
What do the scales show you?
A deer caught in a trap.
Watch out!
Okay.
Out of here.
Beneath the serpent, just big enough for me. I think it wants me to go through.
Don't be ridiculous.
We must follow the path.
She's, yeah. It's not gonna end well for her. I kind of figured it would. Let's just see.
I'm not ready.
Is this dream snake helping us, or did it corral us here?
Oh my god. Really? Because of this. Where? Ladder.
Is watching us, whispering to us.
It's the incense, playing with our heads, just an illusion.
He hears us, just as you do, Wanderer.
Uh-oh.
The old man is full of secrets.
I got stuck.
Of a feather. Perhaps that is what we need.
I lost sight of the serpent, but I hear it calling to me. Up ahead. There it is.
I do appreciate how eerie this looks. Find a way through the mire? Hang on, I went past an objective. Yeah, we're pretty much there.
It's barring our path again. Keep a sharp eye out.
Like all the enemies conduit shrine, nice. Alright, no, it's greed. Damn it, I thought it was conduit.
Seeking answers. Will you die like these souls, with a question still on your lips?
An old drunk. The judge of what is real. We are real. And so is the Lord of the Swamp.
To get the answers you seek, you must offer payment. A head for knowledge.
Look, it's moving.
We have another purpose first.
Okay.
I know you heard the voices that time. Who are they?
I don't know. We can't trust anything here, but we need to press on.
I mean, yeah, this is an area that there's gonna be nothing in. No horse allowed, apparently. And here we are, tree.
He sought the way to summon Lilith, but he made another stop on the way to a place beyond the tree's sight.
That might explain his hardiness. I've damn near lost count of how many times we've killed him.
So that's why Thaisa failed so dismally to reclaim his head.
This place Elias stopped at. How can we get there?
Caldium.
Seek a coffin beyond the wrecks.
No.
It will take you where you must go. Find out what secrets linger there. For the tree knows not.
So much for the wise tree. Okay.
If there are wrecks to search, they'll be on the eastern coast. We'll head there now. Meet us when you can.
Where the fuck am I? Okay, so I need to go back here. Got the Tree of Whispers. Okay. Okay, hold on. There's one here. There's a few in this area. Gonna collect them all now. Alright, so that one. I'll go top.
What? There
There's another one. Tangled memories. Oh, jeez, you can see his heart.
Do me a favor. My daughter, Katharina. Hard to remember. I see bits. Her playing in the mud, jumping about like a damn fish. Her favorite flower was puffball reed. Can you bring her some? Say it's from her da. I'd go myself, but I'm gonna.
Okay, yeah, I mean, later. Okay, see ya. Another one. All right. This one's a bit out of the way. It's like, yeah. That one. What am I looking at here? Yeah. Somewhere here. There it is. Okay. I'm good. There's only a couple left in this area, but I just want to clear it out so it's all sorted. And I can continue the main quest.
I need more time. I need more time.
Apparently there's a quest along here. Okay, that's been grabbed.
to do. I need more time.
There we go. Okay, I got that one. The rest of them I'm gonna grab once do the second half of this main quest. I think that's it. That's all the fog of war here. Alright.
I need more time.
Prophecy spoke of a serpent, right? If Elias knew that too, maybe he came looking for it. Did he ever tell you what he was planning?
No. By that point, he wasn't my student anymore.
What happened?
The moment Elias heard Rathma's prophecy, it poisoned him. He became obsessed with it. Prophecies are riddles. Not even the very wise can be sure of their meaning. But Elias believed he could solve it. And when I told him to wait, he called me a fool. Said we had to do whatever.
You tried to stop him?
Tried, yes. And failed. It'll be different this time. Let's find that damn coffin.
Where are we going? Search the coast with your allies. I was just there. Alright.
Can you see the coffin from here?
So probably dump a point in that.
Any sign of it?
There's something at the far end of those ships.
I see it too. We'll have to cross the wreckage to reach it.
It's probably an area you can never come back to. Oh no, never mind. Well, okay. Why would you come back here?
I need more time.
Oh, I can't whack the wood with a hammer. My mighty hammer. Oh, now I can.
What was I thinking? Nerel.
It burns.
This is not good. Damn drowned.
She's gonna turn in for now.
You've been infected. You're spreading. We have no time. I must remove the drowned necrosis.
I don't understand.
Lorath, are you certain?
I'm certain she's dying. Hold her.
Ooh, it's about to get really dark. It's gonna be like an amputation.
We have no choice. Now hold her.
Shit. I think it was my bad here, to be honest. I have a massive fucking hammer. I should have just gone, wait, let me smash the wood with my massive hammer. I mean, yeah.
Close. You're getting close. The edge of our sight, the limit of our knowledge. You see the way, don't you?
Davy Jones's locker. That is scary.
His debt must be paid.
Uncover Elias's secret within the temple.
Rathma, I have come to your temple. I know the answers I seek are within.
Elias's presence still taints this place.
Yeah, I'm trading this. Like, just trash mobs aren't worth sticking around for.
Every scroll, every book in this temple produces the same answer. The only being willing to stand against the eternal conflict, against the prime evils, was Lilith. The
day I'm done with this self-righteous bastard will be a great one.
Oh. It's a T intersection. All right. Don't mind me, just going for a casual stroll. Wait, what? Dispel the remaining echoes. What did I go wrong? Was there supposed to be a way forward and it just didn't give it to me?
Staircase is flooded. I need a way to cross it.
Come on, you catch up, you can do it, fat fatty. You gave up.
When the mother of sanctuary re-enters her world, it will change. But in the end, we will remain. We will survive. Rathma writes that when Inaris discovered Lilith's plan to overthrow the so-called natural order, he sealed her away. For thousands of years, Lilith has sought to elevate us out of this cycle, has fought to secure us our birthright, sanctuary.
All right, it's another one. Man, if I was to fight through this, this would take like half an hour, if not so an hour.
To be strong and was sealed away to weaken us. the daughter of hatred. I cannot say that there is good in her. Morality is the privilege of people in better situations. We are beyond the question of good or evil. But the question remains, what will she do to us if I summon her? When I summon her? I must prepare myself for anything. Rathma kept the means of attaining immortality here. Once I have mastered it, I will go and bring the mother home.
The secret of Elias's immortality must be deeper within.
Immortality, huh? Is massive.
We need more time.
This is Elias's finger. He hid a piece of himself here to stay immortal.
That's it, just this finger.
Not going to die here.
Yeah, I think we're okay. I didn't think there'd be a risk to this.
I found you drifting in a coffin, clutching a severed finger. What happened?
I'm not sure. The temple began to sink, and I thought I drowned.
Temple. So the coffin was a gateway. What of Elias's immortality?
He stored his life essence in a piece of himself.
Burn it. Still resting, but her fever is broken. I think she'll be all right. The road that comes after, though, we shall have to see. Good. Let us end this then, once and for all. Let me end what I began.
All right, that's this quest line.
No one else is going to get hurt because of my choices.
It wasn't a dream. My arm, it's really gone.
You'll get through this.
You're going to leave me, aren't you? You'll find a place where I can be taken care of.
Do you want to be left behind?
No! I just don't want to be a burden.
Then we won't leave you.
It never crossed my mind. No more time to rest. You should check on Donan. We'll meet you in the Zakharum Keep later.
Alright. I thought that's about the same. Let's go do that. Hold up. Traveler's Superstition. All right, I'll go grab that first. Getting there. Pay respects to her and she'll see Ignorhan suffer the fate.
Thanks. Thank you.
Don't get it. What is this?
I appreciate that.
Brutal. I like it.
What is this? Traveler's Superstition. Wow. Not really respect.
Greetings.
There we go. Investigate the hidden chest. Got it. But yeah. Okay, well that was an easy one. Ire of the Witch.
I was promised. He's shy one. What did he think I wouldn't notice? I'm too busy to hunt him down myself. The tree's demands are many. Find this Shamil before Wedginhan is reminded what it means to anger a witch. He was supposed to be in the graveyard. Start there.
Okay. Probably a makeshift dungeon. The body. Okay, well.
Uh-huh.
Look who turned up as I'm finishing this shit. Didn't stick around. Surprising.
Kept after all. Place him on the cot, quickly. Enough time has been wasted.
Okay.
Stiff, slight bloat, beautiful blistering already. No ruptures, not dead. 3 days yet.
Perceived threat. Clicking up.
Alright. I've been growing a sickness deep in the swamp. All completely controlled with my care. Not too much, not too little, but the tree perceives it as a threat. It must be purged. To the south, 3 corpses were prepared with possible cures. I'll tend our friend here. Bring me a sample from the healthiest corpse there.
Okay.
Skimming off the top, eh, Lyndon?
Get him!
What? Okay.
Not what I'm looking for.
This is probably random as random.
This isn't it.
Mm-hmm.
I need more time. This is it.
What? What do you mean this isn't it? There we go. I swear this game and just voice lines playing. I don't know if I'm not noticing it right.
What corpse did it come from?
But it seems to happen.
Oh, give it here. Yes, this corpse was treated with serpent thorn and yes, blood fungus.
It's Song of Rot. I guess let's do this. It's all together.
Nearly. Missing one key ingredient. The blood fungus. A right bastard to grow since it needs a living host. I grafted a patch onto a creature outside the reservoir ruins. Once it's collected, travel south. Look for the corpse mount. I will meet you there at the disease's source.
Okay. Over there. This act has 49 quests. 7 more Lilith shrines to go. Nah. The Tree of the Blood Fungus. Alright, let's go.
You have the fungus. Place it on Shomil. You will be the final boss. Oh, look at how the sickness has marbled the corpses. This mound's my best work. The rot here is deep, like a vibration. A song drowning out all others. Ah, shame this. Silencing it forever. I will drive the remedy into the ground. This will stir the swamp. Hold off whatever awakens.
Mm-hmm. Thought as much. Oh, slugs. Very non-aggressive slugs, but slugs nonetheless. Objective's already done. Understand, the objective's already done. Glitched, maybe? I don't know.
It's done. That's the problem. People think of rot like it's lifeless or worse, corrupt. I know better. It may not think or feel as we do, but it has a pulse. Now this place is barren. Such is the tree's will. Never mind my troubles. You've helped me. I won't have it said. Zerk doesn't pay his debts. This is for you. May you never fall out of the tree's favor.
Okay, just a sec. Oh, get me a helm.
The top, eh, Lyndon?
Get him!
Who? It's the second time that's played. Fuck? Skimming off the top. It's so weird. It's almost like a quest should be happening, but then it doesn't. I don't know, man. Some buggy stuff. It's the second time that one's played out. Skimming off the top. The same as last time, as it doesn't matter.
Oh, it just keeps happening.
Third person I talk to will know.
Katharina. Oh, you mean Katharina Cresson. That old crone died when I was a child. More wrinkled than woman, they used to say.
Well, she was burned and buried out back under the memorial wall. Might be nice to stop by and pay respects. She don't get too many visitors.
Ghost story. How long has that guy been there for? Keep clicking on these.
What?
What? Huh? It's every time.
I'm not ready yet.
Interesting how it doesn't wayfind here.
What? No! She's just a child! I've only been... Oh, how long has it been? Did she get the flowers at least?
Yes. She did.
That's sad, man. Growing reminders. Alright.
I've remembered something. I stole this doll, idol, this thing. Stole it from a woman who was like me. I thought it would slow the disease. Oh, maybe it did. But what I did was wrong. It wasn't worth the extra years. I'd like to return it. But I'm not sure who I took it from.
Help Crest remember.
You're too kind, friend. I know what I'm... what I've become. Oh, she wasn't so pained, so troubled by the vines. Not like me.
Who am I seeing that's like this? Aside from the dude that was pinned by Lilith. Witch? Timmy?
Damn. That name. Oh, like thorns in my brain. That must... it must be her. She's probably forgotten about it. It's been so long.
Alright, that's fine. Yeah. Oh, is this maximum life? Not good enough. Alright.
Proper tools of vengeance. Have a look. How's the deal?
Okay. I should probably do that dungeon to get it out of the way, but eh. Gold. Okay.
Once mine. Then lost. He took it. And the swamp took him. The poor fool still lives.
Yeah.
Then he suffers. We will ease his pain and tend it. Coax out the snakes of the marsh. Ask them for their venom. We will make a salve.
I told him. I cannot cure what is not sick.
Bah. I'll be fine. Just warm myself out. Packing to visit my neighbors. They've got it worse than me. Poor souls. infected, forsaken. Left
the swamp's protection.
Swamp until it takes them. Since you're here, help an old woman. Take these supplies to Baridan, Duraya, and Raldin. Treat them kindly, or the swamp will hear of it.
Maybe. Okay, that one's growing reminders. Hold on. Growing reminders. Oh no, hang on, I see. I've done the wrong thing. That's the swamp's protection. Okay, got it. And we can make the salve right here. Looks like someone else is doing this as well. I didn't get the presents like an idiot. There we go. The first one was over here.
I'm still buried in. Thank you. And think Tim away for me. Without these herbs, the days pass like years.
I'm so sorry.
Don't be. This place can be rather peaceful once you get to know it. But enough of that. Duraya could use some comfort.
Northwest.
Try the northwest. Can't say where Alden's got to.
Forgot that I was getting venom as well, so may as well. This worked out. On the way to shrine.
What is this?
Venom of the what?
Herbs for the pain, she says. I'll find my own herbs, thank you. Cure myself and leave this swamp for good.
Oh. This was supposed to drop in the south.
Raldin, if he's still alive.
Okay, I found that quest.
He was headed east towards the snakes. Best of luck.
Okay, well. That was the one that I was trying to find on the beach earlier, but it's here. Sorry, whatever. The drop quests are just weird. That's probably where it ends up.
Yeah.
Got him.
No. I was looking for my brother. He's sick too. I've not seen him in days. I was afraid he'd grown roots. They attacked me. Tried to take me somewhere. One of them mentioned the camp by the coast. They took my brother.
Don't worry, I'll look into it.
Oh, is this like another side quest? Okay, well. Suppose I should go look into the brother. It's gonna be one whole thing to turn in. Is fine.
Not while I'm in town.
Multiple.
When folk think we are monsters. There are men in this world who would take a dying boy, hack the source from his body, and sell them like herbs to the alchemists. But you've sated the swamp with their blood. Go now. Leave with our gratitude.
Fine.
What is it now? A curious kind of venom from the Nangari. I see. You know, this is their place. We all came here from elsewhere. But not them. No. Even I don't know how long they've been here. Or how they came to be. This venom is clear. Because the Nangari it came from is about to begin molting. Or at least it was, I assume. You must have killed it. Yes. Of course. Perhaps the seasonal molt will begin soon. It's said to be lucky to keep some in your house. But it's only lucky if it's not full of parasites. That's what I always say.
Okay, and this too.
Good.
Good, good, good. Thank you for that reaction.
It will ease his wounds.
That's a willpower helm.
Pain of the heart. It will hurt. He will suffer. Then he will not. Understand?
I understand.
You may tell him that he is forgiven.
He's gonna die. Poor guy. This is still glitched for me. I have this quest dungeon that's, yeah, still there. Yeah, this is glitched. I think it's because this is where the snake goes and it just doesn't path here. What? Huh? What's going on? You don't say. It's definitely bugged. It just doesn't path up here. It's almost like I'm not supposed to be here.
She made herself with her own hands. She wasn't stuck like me. I can barely lift my head.
There's an item drop quest nearby. Ugh, I gotta kill shit.
Swamp, take me. Yeah, give it here. I'll take her poison. Maybe it'll kill me at last.
So that's what he meant. Like the others.
It feels... shriveled egg! No. What have I done?
Unearthed regrets. Okay, that's the next one.
One final ask of you. There is a shallow grave by a tunnel of gnarled trees. Dig it up. Burn what you find. A funeral pyre in Blackwater. Burn it there.
Okay.
Do this not for me, for him. He deserves better.
Cannot progress this quest due to the campaign's state. The fuck? Oh. Oh, shit, can't do that one. That's fucking weird. Maybe this is why this map is glitchy right now. Like, it doesn't track stuff. It's highly, highly possible that this area just doesn't work right now. Which, I guess. Yeah, okay. This is probably like a post-campaign quest. Maybe. Okay, that's fine. Can't do that yet. So, let's do this one now. We're going here. I'm gonna mark it as done. Sorry, just tapped out. All right. Free the prisoners and get the remains. Probably the same. I haven't read most of these. Be useful if these were on a hotbar and I could apply them. It's like, this one is highly situational. Anyway. Quickly. Yeah, I can't really speed this objective up. It's fine, yeah, but there's things that I just have to deal with once the campaign's over.
There they are.
Madine. Then he's alive. What was in that potion? Oh, my insides are on fire, but I think I can make it out.
Okay, well, what's that? Nah, let's just wrap this up. Haha. Aha. Alright, well, I guess we're doing this one now. We'll make this quicker on the bright side. Excuse me. Excuse me. Excellent. Alright, I love that. I just sped this up significantly. Alright, since there's so many elites here. You didn't get the life leech. Yeah, I'm moving forward.
I need time to do that.
Okay, there'll be a central room we have to go to. Dungeon. The It's another mining loot thing. Ugh.
Oh, I can't believe it. If I knew he lived, I would have gathered the group. Oh, I never should have run.
It's okay, Mateen. I just want to leave this place.
Easy. I'll help you to the healer, okay? Thank you, Wanderer. You're braver than most. Akarat must guide your path.
Mm-hmm. Okay. I'm going here. I'm just grabbing something before I move on.
Yeah, give it over.
Hang on, I'll put these gems away. I have a lot of diamonds. Okay. Pretty much there. Alright.
Not while I'm in town.
Yeah. I mean, I suppose it's finding the shortest path. Pilgrim's Cape, all right. It looks like there's a lot to do here. Cool looking cave though.
I need more time.
Wait, what the fuck? Come on. Maybe I'm wrong. This looked like I didn't grab anything. Hmm. to go around.
I need more time. I can't do that here.
Okay, this is... What's wrong with these people? Desperate remedies. Okay.
They're dying. You must be the new attendant sent to help.
Oh, it's the root thing again.
You look well enough, I suppose. Go ask the other elders for their thoughts. We need to understand this illness.
I love how we didn't correct them.
Everyone with it dies. Except those who give money to that charlatan old Dara.
I don't feel good. Everything...
This sickness is not natural. Ehriman would have known how to stop this, but now... We would need to find a witch to cure this.
Okay.
It started with a man. I think his name was Breck. Poor fellow. As I recall, he came here with his sister, both refugees from the north.
Sorry, lad. I'm trying to fight this.
Aye, it is deadly for all who became afflicted, though suddenly none have come down with the illness. It defies explanation. As for Aldara, she was told to leave the town once we saw that her so-called cure was to touch the afflicted with an amulet. We did not allow the false hope of faith healers here.
Then the people of science.
Death was not the first to come down with the illness, but the last. Strange. Brecht was a man from the north, though I will need to consult my records to recall more than that. Go search the pyres of the last hearth for that man's body. I will find someone to take over for me here and meet you soon.
I'm not ready yet.
Okay.
May these fires cleanse that which could not be healed, and heal that which could not be cleansed. With this. Anymore. She used the amulet on me, her own brother. She's killed me.
He's the brother of our local miracle worker, Aldara. This amulet, this could be the cause of the sickness. It would explain why we've been powerless to fight it. If you can get hold of Aldara's amulet, I can break the power and cleanse the curse from it. The journal also says something about Aldara's plans to hide amongst the heretics in Light's Refuge if things went badly here. Perhaps you should look for her there.
Don't worry, I'll look into it.
Probably not now. Yeah. I need to go here.
I need time to do that.
There you are. Ooh. Finally made the connection to Skosglen.
I need time to do that.
What can't be cured? Grab that quest.
I am on my way to Wedgenhoney for a cure. But I am afraid to go on by myself. Would you be willing to escort me? I want to look for herbs as I walk, to trade for the help of the elders. But I am worried that I would not see any creatures in time to defend myself.
All right.
Is he magically gonna get a horse? Yep.
If anyone in Margrave knew I was coming down here for a tonic, but I'm desperate. We've tried everything else. Everything.
Yeah, I mean, look. The hero we actually have to defend them. Kind of annoying. Oh, he's done. Alright, move on.
When I know that it will happen, I can't sit here and watch my baby die. Just to remain righteous in the eyes of the church.
Not while I'm in town.
Thank you. And I hope you'll keep this between us. They wouldn't just burn me. They'd burn my baby, too, if they knew. They think the medicine here is all evil. But if it helps, if my baby lives, how can it be evil?
Okay, what's that? Alright, you know what? I've been playing for like 4 hours. I'm gonna take a break from this. But, yeah. Hope you enjoyed this. We're getting there. The map is almost completely revealed. Well, except for that part. There's a couple of parts, but anyway. We'll resolve them, I'm sure. Anyway, thank you so much for tuning in. If you've been enjoying this playthrough so far, just consider clicking buttons for the algorithm. And thank you to those that have been doing that so far. It has helped a bit on the channel, so yeah, thanks. Alright, I'll probably do some more later, but I'm gonna take a step away from the computer for a while and go chill and do stuff. Alright, see you next time, YouTube. Bye.